Right, hello everybody. I believe I am streaming now. Yes. Gold, is your stream set up? Okay, cool. Should I do the intro to the stream again? I quite enjoy doing that last time. Okay, that's fine. Wait, did you put V2 in your title? As version 2? Yeah. Oh, I put season 2. Yeah. Okay. Let me put my audio on your stream. Okay, is your audio on mine? Okay. Hello everybody, we now have the return of Atlantis. There's a few little treats and slightly different things we did since last time.
Like a completely different map.
Yeah, well, it's a different map. It's like the same concept, but a different map basically.
Yeah,
so,
I suppose.
So we've still got this starting hut, and we've still got this time we've got a mine going down. I think it was in this texture pack last time. Was the old Atlantis in this texture pack?
I think it was, yeah.
Yeah. So, this is season 2.
I'll take some stuff from the chest as well.
Yeah, I will do it.
You're supposed to say, like, just carry on with your...
Okay, yeah. So this is season 2. Season 1 was done on my YouTube channel. It's for Springing Gamer. Go watch it. It was about... We started it in April 2015. Till December 2015, so it wasn't that long ago. It finished about just over half a year ago, so we are back for season 2. We wanted to keep the same tradition, but this time, instead of the quests we had to do, because it's a different map, our side quest type thing is going around collecting gems. And yeah, is that right?
Read the book in the chest and it'll tell you about it.
Okay.
So.
How much stuff can I take from this chest?
So all the food stuff there is yours, and the wood is yours. The rest of the stuff leave to me, because I'll sort of probably set some stuff.
So the golden apples are mine?
Yeah. I've got the same as you. I've got half a stack of cooked pork chops and 4 golden apples.
But my name is Zach, and I have set off on my journey to find the treasure of Atlantis. If you're reading this, then it mean that I have probably failed. But I need to find all 5 of the elemental gems. Well, that fits in with your theme, Gold.
That's why I chose this one over the other one. There was like 2 different available ones. I couldn't find the original map we did, but it was either this or one where you're on the top of you're like on the surface, but it's tons of water beneath you and you have to dive down to get wood and stuff like that. But just didn't really seem suitable.
Yeah, because we don't want to change it too much. I've actually forgotten what the original map was and where I got it from, because it was such a long time ago. And return them to the Pillar of Light, or it's game over. So this is like a side mission. How do I do next page?
I think it's the bumpers.
Yeah, it is. Firstly, the Gem of Water. This is the only gem currently residing in the Pillar of Light, hence all the water. However, if this gem is removed from the pillar, then we would be left in an internal drought. So that's already there, where we have to get them to.
Yeah, saying the only element currently like existing is water, and that's why we're under the actual surface of this.
Okay. Secondly, we have the Gem of Fire. The gem is required to allow daylight within the world. If this gem is not returned soon, we will be trapped in an everlasting night of monsters and no livestock. Thirdly, the Gem of Air. Whilst this gem is inside the pillar, you will not be able to survive underwater without oxygen for an infinite amount of time. As you can tell, this gem would come in handy in your current situation. Fourthly, the Gem of Life. Whilst this gem is in the pillar, you will be able to create any creature at any time, with the exception of the E-Dragon or Wither, Ender Dragon. You can also have an infinite amount of bone meal, saplings, and other shrubbery. Can you read from page 6 onwards? I don't like reading. There you go. God, where are you?
Oh my god, I just read that and you weren't... My mic goes off.
Very smart. That's normal.
Literally the gem of thunder. Literally the gem of thunder. This gem allows the weather to change from constant rain. If this gem is not returned soon, the water level will rise too high due to rain, preventing any chance of even reaching the surface. And finally, the gem of illusions. While this gem is not... All this gem is inside of the pillar, you'll have access to flight and invisibility, flight of invisibility and also night vision. While this gem is useful to have, it isn't actually required to save us from this everlasting, well, not everlasting, this water thing, world thing. Okay, what it actually says is required to save the world, but yeah, whatever. I'm unsure of the locations of all the gems, but I have a couple of ideas. The following riddles should help you. If you cannot figure out the location of the riddle speaks of, then you are not the saviours that we had hoped you would be.
So posh and dramatic. It's so overdramatic. And I hate riddles. You're good at riddles.
Eh. There's only a couple in here. The other, like, some of the pages just say dot dot dot, but there's one that's here. 1, 2, 3. Okay, there's 3 different things here. One which tells you where the... What appears to be the pillar, like, so exit through the beginner's entrance and swim straight ahead. Soon you'll find a temple of dark, brightened by this by a structure of light. So that's the pillar of light that we're talking about.
Okay, should we go and see the pillar of light then?
Yeah, can do. If it's that far ahead, though, maybe one of the structures. And then there's one other one. In the world in which your winged beast will sleep, a gem may be found that will end the clouds' week. So, no idea what that's trying to say. But, okay. Yeah, there you go.
Okay, right, so I
so
got
clouds
this...
Clouds weep. End clouds weep. Clouds weep. Rain?
Maybe.
Gem of... Firstly, the gem of thunder. This gem allows the weather to change from constant rain. Okay, yeah. Yeah, so, Gem of Thunder, Winged Beast, Dragon, Ender Dragon, End. Hell no, we're not doing that.
No, not yet.
Hell no, we're not going to fight
the Ender Dragon. But we've got leather armor and wooden swords we got from the starting chest there, so...
We are not going to do that yet. Let's just leave that book there and pretend it never even exists.
Should we start gathering stuff in this stream first?
Yeah, sure.
Like, start, like, making our houses, and then when we're better equipped, we can do some of that stuff.
Yeah, can do. Well, let's start then.
Okay, I'm going down. I do like this texture patch. There's a bit of a drop here. Oh, no, there's another ladder. This leads down to a normal cave. So yes, it is an opportunity to mine. I don't think you can mine iron with wood. A wood pick.
No, you have to have stone for that.
Yes.
I'm gonna look around.
Oh, there was one coal here. So will this lead to the light pillar?
I left it there. No, this won't, but I'm just curious.
So how do we find the light pillar then?
Found diamonds.
Have you actually?
Already, come to where I am. Should I TP you or?
No, whereabouts are you? Do you go this way?
I went down a sort of water area.
Maybe just TP me.
I've literally found diamonds already.
Where are they?
It's down here. right, yeah.
Okay.
Let's not forget the location of those. Sorry.
I will go back up this way. I might need some of cobblestone. Why can't we mine them now? Or have we not got any iron?
We haven't even got stone tools yet.
Yeah, but there's stone everywhere.
Yeah, but there's not iron everywhere.
Well, I'm going back up the water to get a bit more coal.
If you can find iron, then...
Iron as I walked up.
Oh, right. If you get that, then you should be able to get the diamonds.
Well, I've not got a stone pickaxe yet. I will make one. I just need to, wait, so where is... I'll make just both stone tools. So, where is this pillar of light thing they're on about?
Now, I understand the riddle for the Thunder Gem. But I do not understand the riddle for...
The light.
The pillar of light.
Yes.
I'm assuming the pillar of light is the thing which I saw a picture of. It's like a Greek temple thing. But what are the riddles saying now? It's like... something about beginner's entrance, so... I don't know what that means for a start. So go through the beginner's entrance and swim straight ahead. Then you'll find a something of something... inside a structure of light.
Okay. I made us each the three basic tools. So an axe.
And redstone.
And where are you?
And on this diamond sort of thing is amazing. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 diamonds.
Okay, gold. 1, 2, 3. Now, I'll go mining further up, you go mining down here.
Okay.
I need to be careful not to fall in. It's keeping venture.
Is there
on.
A stone pickaxe there?
Yes. I gave you an axe, sword, and pick. No, that was stupid. Nope. I just mined redstone with my stone pickaxe.
Wow. Just wow. I've found iron, but I do not have a stone pickaxe. You must have accidentally picked it up.
Yeah, I did. Sorry. I'll come back down. I'm not... yeah, I picked it up. There's some lapis up here. Hello, right. There you go. I will go back up, make a furnace. I only need 8 more. So, I think we should get resources and then make a house. I think that's the most important things to do. In life. I've got 11, so that will be enough just to make a furnace. And then with all the coal I've collected, is it on easy or peaceful? What's the difficulty? Because I'm not seeing any mobs. It was on peaceful, wasn't it?
No. Oh, I did not forget at all. What are you talking about?
Well, it was good I reminded you. You like how I picked dream armor for us, Brigand? Where's my craft? Why did I destroy my crafting table? I still need it.
It's a weird choice, I suppose. Green for speed. Well, not weird, but kind of guessable, actually. Kind of knew you would go for it.
Yes.
I mean, come on, like, you always go for green.
Well, when I'm at spring, I go for green. In other games, not always. Oh, I forgot to destroy it. Thanks, came for reminding me. And there's also this down here. Okay, right. I will carry on with my mining expedition up this way. Hope this isn't just the way you came in.
Well, make sure we don't lose where we are, because if we lose where we are and we have to dig up, we're going to end up in water not being able to find a house.
Yes, I get lost very easily in mines. Okay, there's some gold here. Which I don't know if I need. Do you see the lapis on the way up? That will be helpful for enchanting later on.
I'm going to pick it up if you want.
Well, I've already passed it, so I don't suppose it's the most important thing, as it's pretty common.
You only need stone tools to pick up lapis, actually, so...
Oh, okay.
It's your choice. I'll probably get it if I come back up myself.
I've already made myself an iron pickaxe. I'm back at the entrance. I went down the same way that you did. Oh, lots more iron here. This is good. What have you found? What significant things have you found?
6 diamonds.
What else?
6 diamonds.
Is that sandstone?
I found 2 iron as well. I've got, well, in total it's like 5, but I'm making a pick.
Oh, okay. But I wondered what block that was because of the texture pack, but it's sandstone. I just, I didn't know what it was. I hear some mob. Is it the way we've already come? Yes, because there's a creeper. Oh right, that did a lot of health, wasn't it? I keep coming back to the same places in this cave. So I think we've explored most of it. Torches here, so mobs shouldn't be spawning. Can I go down here? Yeah, but there's not much apart from coal. This is a good starting off cave, I think. Wow, it all leads me back to the same stuff. I don't think I've been this way. Not really marked with torches. Just leads back down here. I think we have explored most of the cave. Are you still in the cave?
Yep. I've just found tons of coal.
Yeah, I found...
And redstone.
I've been being a bit reluctant to pick up coal, because I've got 9, so I should really. There's some here. Yeah, there is loads of coal here.
I think I may have just found a link to another cave.
Have you?
Yeah, I have actually, yay.
Should I come and meet you?
Do you want?
Or would it be too cold?
I hear lots of running water.
I'm just gathering a bit more coal. I've not got many torches left. So how do we get food this series?
Well, you start off with some food, but that's the main reason why we need to get the gem of life, or whatever it is, because then we can spawn mobs to get food. That's the only way, really, we can get mobs to spawn.
So I suppose we can plant trees and get apples, but that's not all that reliable.
Yeah, no, I mean, like, if we were trying to get meat sort of food.
Yeah, because I remember we struggled last series.
Also, anyway, if we get that, we'll have an infinite supply of gold as well, because... Oh god. Reaper. Yeah, we'll have an infinite supply of it, because of, like, zombie pigmen.
Oh, yes.
And, like, they drop stuff, so we can make gold with that.
And I feel bad being on lava. I don't like it. I hate it.
I found your craft lava too.
I found your crafting table and furnace down at the bottom.
There should be some iron in there. You can have that if you want.
Yeah, I'll take what's in it and then give it back to you if you want. So where are you? Like, I've started at the crafting table and furnace. Where do I go to get to you then?
Oh, I went quite far away from there.
Okay, should I just go back up to the top?
Just keep, like, do you want me to TP? Like, TP is allowed during, at any point during the match.
Yeah, maybe TP me. You. There's so many options now. Teleport to a player.
Careful. We are close to Leve.
Right, I'll collect redstone. Well, actually, no, redstone has to be iron. Because on this one there's not wood like on the last one. How will we? There's not trees like on the last one. How will we get wood apart from our starting supply? When we have to venture down mine shafts to get it.
I suppose there's a way to do so, but we could just plant trees.
Oh yes, I forgot we had that.
I've almost got thrown into lava.
I know, I hate mines. Keep inventory is on, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, I'll try dying and we'll check.
I don't really want to.
Yeah, it is.
If we die accidentally, then that will be a good test. There's more redstone here. Okay, there's some lapis. Lapis can be mined with stone, can't it? Yes, that's good.
Yes, I believe so. Crap.
Are you okay?
Oh my god, so close.
So scary.
I was digging the redstone patch. One of them had lava behind it, but it was only there for 2x2 spots, so I literally just jumped up and put cobblestone beneath me just in time.
Alright, okay. Have you got any viewers? I've not got any viewers.
What's that? Same. Oh well.
Well, you can so you don't miss out, you can always watch this on the Spring Gamer Twitch. I should be saying to you they can, because they're nobody watching. Right, I'm making a bridge across lava from cobblestone, so hopefully no scary things push me off it. Okay, good. I am safe. Oh, look, there's you! Hello.
I thought you were a mob then, you're an idiot.
Well, Spriggans are kind of mobs in Skyrim. Well, I thought you looked like a mob as well.
I suppose I do a bit.
Yeah, we do, because we're wearing green, and creepers and zombies are both green.
Well, you're wearing green.
Yes. Should we split mine for a bit? Okay, you found something. I was going to say, because its cave looks like it's at its end. Where did you go? Oh, you tunneled. Is there anything down here? There's some iron here.
Okay, I'm gonna stay. It's your choice whether you want to be right here as well. Probably a bit better to be a little bit further back. I'm gonna stay right next to the lava because that's usually where you'd find good stuff.
Okay.
What the heck?
I just thought I'd get this iron as I was coming down because I'm a bit short on iron. But yes, I'll come with you.
I just found a giant gravel patch. So if you want to stop the lava, time.
I can hear monsters.
Oh yeah, as I mentioned, up on ground, there's tons of dungeons around the place. Like, literally on the surface.
Oh, okay, that's useful. I like how, on this one, you actually have to do something to get things like, I shouldn't stand on the gravel. But I like how you actually have to do things to get, like, the basic resources. Because, on the other one, you basically had wood handed to you, like, because there's trees, easily. And there's no real way of getting food.
Oh, well, crap. Nope. What's happened?
Okay, it stopped. Nobody go past there. And there's also this one here. Everything is blocked up. I'm just checking my streams live. Gold, is your stream actually live?
Yeah, why wouldn't it be?
I know that sounds weird, but when I go to the Golden Elemental on Twitch on my phone, it doesn't say you're streaming.
It just does that sometimes, right up front.
Oh, is that natural?
Yeah, like, it has to sort of load in the fact that you're actually streaming. It usually takes, like, the... Oh, crap.
Where are you?
Nope, I'm dead.
Where were you?
I'm in the starting home.
Yeah, no, but where were you when you died?
Follow the lava around, then you'll find where I was.
Wait, were you trying to mine this iron here?
Yep, probably.
I've not made a shovel yet. Have I got a wooden shovel? Yeah, okay, that's better than nothing. Yes. So mine this dirt, because I'm going to use this dirt to get across the lava. So should we go finding the gem of life? Because to me, that seems the most important.
Gem of life? I'm not sure where it is. It doesn't say about that one in the actual book.
Does it say it's there?
Like, apparently, like, well, no, it's sort of, must be glitch or something, because it's not on there. But my point is that a couple aren't on there. I'm sure I can find them back on the sort of place I downloaded it from, like, it might say on there, what they are.
Is it worth a look now?
Yeah, I'll look after. I can't be bothered, honestly.
Wait, why did I just drop my pickaxe? Hey.
Anyway, for now though, we should focus with like actually trying to survive, and maybe if you want to, you can go and have a look for the Pillar of Light.
There's nothing that way. I've already discovered that. I think I might stay down this mine a bit longer, but I am very scared. I'm very scared because this is the place where you died, and there's a zombie there. And help! Okay, burn the zombie. Zombie, you're burning, not me.
Oh yeah, because I can do something from up here, can't I?
I don't know, I like streaming anyway.
Hey, do you remember that conversation we had a while back on ATLANTIS about how you thought you were a creature from a magical game?
Yes. And then I used Stampy as my example.
Nope. You still haven't changed from that view. No, that's a good thing that you haven't. I'm just saying, like, still haven't changed from that.
And I'm still going to use Stampy as my example every single time anybody asks me that.
Hashtag Domhart Stampy.
Ah, I don't! He's just the best example I can find. I don't watch him, I used to watch him. I seriously don't anymore. I used to watch him.
Okay.
So you're saying it's a good thing I'm still a Spriggan?
Well, it's a good thing that you've actually stuck to something. That's what I'm trying to say.
I stick to stuff often.
Those sick times, but no, I'm joking.
Now, when have I never stuck to something?
Cough, forever.
Okay. No, but I try my best to stick to things. Like you said, be on at 7 for the extreme. Guess what? I was on at 7. Well, I kind of made that, but still. Okay. I still stuck to it.
Okay. Point taken.
This cave is a bit dangerous. I want to venture down to the lava, but in some situations it's kind of awkward too. Are you good with redstone? Is it worth me collecting redstone?
Collect redstone, yeah. I'm not going to say I'm good with redstone, but...
I'll give it to you in case you want to make anything with it.
Okay, I'm gonna die. I'm about to die. I found a dungeon, by the way.
Okay, this is dangerous, this is dangerous. Expect a death message soon. Okay, I'm over. Okay, I've run out of torches.
Okay, I'm doing a suicide mission here, but it should work out soon enough.
And where's the dungeon?
It says you right outside our house.
And did the game purposely put the house there so we had it?
Maybe.
Okay, this area I've already been to, okay. There's iron there, I miss that. Okay, I'll come and have a look.
I've got an idea. No, not that there, but... Oh, okay, so I've just figured out how you can get an air patch.
A what? An air patch?
Yeah, like, you know when you get...
No, I don't know what... Oh, like, a patch of your eye? I don't know.
No, of air, like, when you're in the water. Ooh, so, like, you, when you're running out of bubbles.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. You found one of them. Diamonds!
Yeah.
This is diamonds and not lapis, okay? It was one. It was one diamond. I found one. No! I'm stupid. Have I got any water? Okay, I don't think... Will it fire burn me completely?
Yep.
No, it stopped. I was on 3 hearts. I accidentally ran over I was being careless. I was too excited about the diamond. So this isn't an 100% legit survival. Because of teleporting and everything.
Nice. That's not... I wouldn't have thought.
Because legit survivals are fun, I just don't like overdoing them because I've done like loads in the past.
Like, it's legit in the sense that we're actually, like, collecting resources ourselves. It's not like we're going into creative to get everything.
No, legit, like, means, like, you can get achievements from it, and there's, like, no, like, host privileges on, so no teleport, no.
Yeah, I know, I'm just saying. Yeah.
That's kind of what Minecraft people class as legit. But it's like 90% legit. Ah, I just retreat out the corner of my eye. There's lots of iron down here, which is a good thing. Actually, I shouldn't just mine that because I know how much lava's underneath this stuff.
I'm trying to build with these slabs, but it's not doing anything because they just keep like messing up.
Yeah, are you at the dungeon yet?
My dungeon, like, I'm way past the dungeon. I'm just currently going on and on.
Have you been in the dungeon?
Yeah, I don't plan to just yet either, because it's going to be quite difficult, I would have thought. Considering we're underwater, and the water is dark, meaning dark means mobs.
I've got lots of gold, what can I use it for? Oh, I should have ate my gold. I've just fought golden apples, I should have ate one of them when I was dying. Yeah, is the only useful thing we can make with gold, like golden apples? Because gold armor's terrible, and I've got quite a bit of gold. Where is it? I've got like 22.
I'm not sure, actually.
I would say the only useful thing is golden apples.
Hey, Dominic, do you have any cobblestone?
I have 19, but it's pretty easy to get if you want any.
Yeah, because if we make tons of slabs, then from there I can build air pockets, which are really useful for stuff like this. Which means we can just keep going outside the water without any...
Help!
I'm trying, I don't know where you are.
No, I don't know why I say help, it's just like your natural reaction. I know you can't physically jump to me. It's fine.
I was trying to get in, I was wondering why I wasn't working, I was going to the wrong side of the door.
There must be diamonds down here. There's more iron though. I feel that ore's blending better on its, like, texture pack. Like, when you're in the dark cave, iron is really easy to walk past.
Okay, 49 more slabs. Do you have any cobblestone? Which you're gonna bring up? Or are you not really nearby?
I'm not really nearby, but I will collect some by the time I come up. I will collect some more. This cave is pretty massive, so the only way of coming back up, I guess, is just drowning. Or, like, not drowning, just dying in general. I might use up some more of my stone pickaxe on iron, because I don't really want to waste iron on making a new one. Okay.
And the second you say that, my iron pick breaks.
This is that was dangerous. That was dangerous. But okay, diamonds galore, diamonds galore. I found about four, but still, that means I'm rating like you always do. I've got how many diamonds did you get? I've got five.
How many diamonds? I got six.
Okay. I will bring up lots of cobblestone with me for slabs, and then I'll give it to you, and then you can kind of do what you want with it.
Okay, nice. I think I've figured out what the riddle is now, though, honestly.
Okay, so where is it?
Where the temple is, but...
What have you,
What the heck?
What have you concluded?
One sec, I've just... What the hell?
What's happened? I want to know.
It's a squid. I thought there was a cow dancing in the water. It's a squid.
Okay. I'm going to use its stuff to get across for lava, just because there was lots of it nearby. It's granite. How do I do this? I don't want to crouch on the edge, because then some annoying thing would jump down and kill me.
You know what they should really add?
What should they really add?
Sharks or something like that. So whenever you're just in plain water, you can still get to act.
Okay. Interesting thought, but yeah.
You'll make it much more difficult, I know, but that's kind of a good thing in some cases.
It's a bit more realistic, but Minecraft isn't realistic anyway. But I'm not going to aim for this redstone. I want them diamonds. Diamonds are important things, okay. I don't know how to get over here. I think the only way is crouching on the edge, but... Or doing this. Okay, cool. And then can I, I might have to destroy this. So I can, go here. Don't knock me in, anything. I suppose after this, I'll collect some cobblestone. I kind of want to finish exploring this cave before I die. And come up. Okay, there's a creeper there. Okay, right. No creeper, no creeper, die! Oh my god.
Yeah, that was close.
Yes, it was very close. I was in an awkward position.
No, I mean, like, with me too, I almost drowned. There's nothing here. I keep going in the same direction, but I can't see anything.
Okay, so you said you knew the riddle about the temple. What is it? Or, like, the...
I think I've just figured it out, yeah. Because it was saying, go through the beginner's entrance. So where do you begin? In that starting thing, and there's only one entrance to it. And it said swim straight ahead, so go straight ahead from the beginner's entrance. Find a temple of dark, and within it a pillar of light.
Okay, should we go to that together, or are you
already
there?
We need tons more slabs before we can head over there. If it is even in that direction, because I'm starting to doubt myself, because I've been going for ages. I used a couple of stacks worth of slabs. I'm nowhere near anything.
But
I can't
diamond...
see anything in the distance.
This diamond is in a risky place to get to. I think it's just one, but still, diamonds are useful enough. Yes, it's just one. So I've now got six. But what I'm going to do now is I'm going to come up and help you. I will collect lots of cobblestone, make slabs, and then we can go together. And then, wait, so what elements... So you know it said elements were already there. Does that mean we have them in the world rather than...
Okay, one sec. I'm gonna die, but I found some good stuff.
Okay. No, it said elements were already there. Does that mean they exist in the world? Like, water already exists in the world?
Yeah, so, like, well, it means, like... Dom, press the home button on your controller a sec. Just
Why?
Trust me.
Okay.
Are you on that menu now where, it, like, you're on your... Sorry about that, guys. You have to go for a sec just to do something.
I believe my inventory is full. Right, so I've got a stack of I've got a stack of cobblestone. Is that enough for you?
Should be.
Okay, right, I'm going to kill myself. Keep inventory is definitely on before I sacrifice my life and all my diamonds.
I'm not sure. Yeah, no, I'm joking. It definitely is.
Okay. Bye,
world. Slimy keeps wanting me to invite him, but not happening right now.
Well, I think the first episode should just be us two, and then we can get guests in, like Kyle, like we did in the other one. Oh, sugar plum. I think I went to the wrong side. I think the entrance is on this side. Actually, no, is it on this side? No, wait, yeah, it is. Oh, right, okay. There's lots of... right, so can I... I'm going to make a chest in spawn with all my stuff. If that's okay. Don't really need string at the moment. Please pick up the chest first, yes. Right. I'm making two chests in spawn with my stuff in, okay. And then when we start making your house, I'll,
If you're watching back, the only reason I'm... Sorry to interrupt. The only reason I'm going in live is because I've got to go for a sec and I don't want to drown while I'm outside. So, I'm not cheating, I'm just doing that for a sec, okay, guys? So, be right back. Just got to speak to Slimy about something.
Hello, Andrew. Hi. Ah, right. To make a sign. It's probably not as important as putting my stuff in my chest. Hello, Lord Grinch. Welcome to the stream. I've literally had no viewers for, like, all of this stream, and now I've got two. It's quite cool. It's probably now that gold's gone. It's not gone completely, but still. Sign, where are they?
No, I'm still here. I'm just on my iPad messaging Slimy.
Okay, well now, I have got two viewers now that you're not here. Or now that you weren't here.
Wow. You're gonna use that against me now, aren't you?
Have I seriously not got enough wood to make a sign? Oh, No, I've seriously not got enough. Lord Grinch says hello, Gold.
What was that, sorry?
Lord Grinch. Lord Grinch said hello.
Hello, Lord Grinch. I see you hate Christmas.
When will you next do a Q&A? What do you mean by, like, Q&A? Like, I could do a stream Q&A?
Like, last time we did Q&A was ATLANTIS. Remember?
Yeah, maybe, like, do you mean, like, YouTube video Q&A? Or, like, I made a specific video to that on, like, my normal channel. Or we do it as part of ATLANTIS, like we did last time. Then remember we made a studio and did a Q&A in there. That was quite awesome. I need to get,
Follow me out here, follow me out here into my,
where are you?
Sort of little, like, go outside the door, and you see where the slabs are, because they're half slabs on the top half of a block, you've still got the bottom half of a block, which is where, like, which is there, you need to breathe.
What do you mean? I'm going to die. Well, I suppose we could, do a, I suppose we could do a Q&A on this, like a special, like, stream designated to it. That would be quite cool.
Oh, okay. Yes. I see the pillar.
Okay, what were you saying about slabs?
I can see the temple.
I didn't get what you meant about slabs.
Okay, guys, go to Dom's stream if you want to see somebody, like, looking at how to play slabs, and go to my stream if you want to see the giant pillar of light.
No, I'll come in a second. I'm putting all my valuable stuff away. I've been mining. I've been doing other things.
And not all Dom's followers leave.
YouTube, maybe. I don't know when I will next do a Q&A. If people would leave me questions, then yes, I might do one. What were you saying about slabs? Because I want to come over here. By the way, Lord Drainish is from the United States. What do I do with slabs? I don't get what you mean.
So, if you look outside, I've already set up like a slab thing going on.
Oh, right, that's cool. I was looking at the other one. You know, the random ones.
Yeah.
What do I do when it gets to the end? Oh, it's... Okay, it's just more like... Oh, okay,
when
I get this.
When you get to the end, then you're screwed. That's why... Dom, when you get to the end, make a bucket. Yeah?
I've not got,
like,
a bucket.
Sort of press right up. Okay, you might want to get a bucket.
A bucket?
I'm right next to it now. I'm right next to it.
I've not got a bucket. You didn't tell me about it. I've got a crafting table,
sorry.
But I'm not getting any iron on me. I might just make more slabs. Okay. And then I'll finish off your slab trail.
Okay, I'm here at the temple. So what's actually here then, I wonder?
Can you wait for me, please? Wait for me.
It's literally empty, besides for a single thing, which is the pillar.
Wait, am I at the end now? Face the pillar. Am I at the end? I can't see a pillar.
Oh, okay, yeah, this is kind of confusing. So there's 7 slots, okay? There are only 6 gems though, right?
Can you TP me,
like,
please?
There was...
Actually, I'll TP myself. I'm trying not to use it often, but I will use it sometimes. Hello.
So... This is inside a small room inside the thing. I'm going to try and fix up the room a bit, honestly.
Okay.
Do you have any spare blocks?
No, because I just turned them all into slabs.
Do you have any slabs which I can use?
Yes, yeah, I kind of collected the cobblestone for you, so you can kind of use them. So even how come even this is underwater? Everything's underwater. What are these pillars made out of? Quartz. I was wondering if we could. I was wondering if they were like wood or something, so then we could like steal them. Alright, so is this all there is at the temple? Like,
appears
it doesn't
be.
Hold any of them, it's just but, where we place them.
Yeah, so, first, second, there were six, I remember that much though, right? There were only six, because it had. Because then, like, firstly was water, secondly yes. fire, thirdly was... What was third now?
I don't remember.
Air.
Do you
third
have a
was
book?
Air.
I think
not
probably...
me. I think third was air. Fourth was I can't remember. Fifth was lightning. Then it said lastly is of the invisibility no illusion one. So lastly that means seventh, but that means there's still a sixth out there. So what?
I feel like this map has many secrets, like, you need to find.
Seems so, apparently there's a another gem, which the guy obviously never knew about. Well, which is great, isn't it?
So should we go find a gem there?
Oh, giant squid. Giant, nope. I'm not saying this, like, I don't know, it's just because in this text pack, I just find squid so creepy. Just literally look at that giant eye on the front of there. God. Eh.
So annoying how you keep.
You okay?
I might stream. I don't know when I'm next streaming, Roger Lee. So my next stream needs to be Walking Dead. Then I need to finish Saints Row. Why am I dying? Oh, I was under that bit of water. I thought it was on land.
Come here. I'll sort of. I'll help us get both get back. Just stay right next to me and then you'll get the same air pocket as me.
Yes.
Just need to get some air there. If you need air urgently, just say air or something like that.
Okay.
Okay, but make sure you're always standing on the same block as me. So air, yeah. Did you get full this air
is,
from that?
Yes, this is kind of annoying.
Which direction did we come from now?
I'm trying to just die and then we'll get back. Or is that doing it?
Actually, that's a really good point.
Should we just die? I'm dying. Well, I meant we can drown, but still. That's how you want to go. That's how you want to do it.
You know, you're the one who's not getting back easily now. You have to, like, literally drown.
And drowning isn't too hard. My phone just went off. Okay, stupid phone.
And the first trawler's day has been activated.
Because I'm stupid, the cup I was drinking from missed my mouth, so I'm slightly wet. Ah. So I'm going to die again. No. I'm tempted to break my way in, but in the last Atlantis, the house... no. But in the last Atlantis, the house got destroyed too easily. What's this troll again? Nothing happened to me.
Wait, what?
Nothing happened to me.
What do you mean nothing happened?
I struggled to find the entrance to this. I thought you set my spawn point in lava or something.
I did set it really far away from here, but still drowned. Okay. You can just look at air within the air pocket there, yeah? I'll have this house and you can have the air pocket just outside the door or something good.
No. All my stuff's in there. Should we search for the first one then?
I hear you drowning. Where are you?
I have serious problems in regards to finding the entrance to this.
Can you not see all the slabs? It's right next to all the slabs.
Is it? Alright.
Yeah.
This side there. No, because I have problems on like, because there's four places it could possibly be. I have a problem. Your head's glitching.
Your face is glitching.
Is it? Yours is as well.
No, I meant in real life. Dun, dun, dun. Yeah, Dom, this chest here is for ores and stuff. And like.
Well, don't take my ores, don't take my ores, no. So are we sharing everything there in this series?
We might as well, honestly. Like, it'd be a bit pointless not to, considering.
So that means anything you get, you put in this chest and we'll half out, okay?
Although, any ores and stuff like that.
Okay, any ores.
Or, we could do it another way. Yeah. Good jokes.
No, wait. Put everything in and we take half of each stack. I think that's fair.
Nah, let's just leave it there for now and then we'll come to it if we need to.
But I want to make some armor, so I'll take 6 diamonds. And okay, I'll also take half the iron ore. And you can also take half one stack of iron ore. So you can have 32 iron and 6 diamonds. Is that fair?
I'm putting some of mine back.
Well, you don't have to take it all now, but yeah. And I'm also taking
25, I think it is.
I'm also taking half a stack of coal, so you can do that as well, if you want.
We don't even have a furnace yet.
Oh well, I'm going to make a furnace now. Because I want to smelt all my iron now. I've already made one. Oh yeah, I've already got one. Oh, I'm stupid. I've already got one. I didn't realise.
I'm an idiot.
No, wait. But, no.
You blubbing idiot.
Where are all the slabs now? Is that a diamond block at the top over here? Okay. Is that a diamond block at the top of the house?
No, that's a sea lantern. Oh, yeah, come in, slab please. Side.
Please, let me in. Okay, I kind of was thinking that was a diamond block. Okay, my furnace is my furnace, and when I've done, you can use it. It's really easy to make another, literally. But I'm putting all the junk I don't need in this chest here.
There goes. I wonder what this is here.
Okay, I can't open my chest if I put it there. I'm going to replace a glass block for a furnace.
Okay, I'm really low on health currently. However, I think I've just uncovered something. Dom, chest down here.
And then I can make a sword too.
Yep, there's a chest. There's a chest.
Where?
With one emerald, I'm keeping that because I found it.
Where's the chest?
And 4 diamonds.
Where's the chest?
It's down here, like just outside the house, beneath that sort of thing in the ground.
Ah, right, okay. Ooh. Cool. How many emeralds did you find?
One, and I'm keeping that because I was the one who found.
Okay.
If it's just one, if it's not number, then the finder keeps the most.
Okay.
By the way, this is wool. This is wool.
I have 2 diamonds, please.
Stuff.
I have 2 diamonds, please. I'm running out of sticks. It's kind of concerning. I think we might need to plant a tree soon. What other diamond stuff do I need? I want to make a diamond axe. And then I'll save all this iron here for armor.
I'm gonna put all my iron in there as well for now. Actually, no, bad idea.
In the furnace, yeah, bad idea. Just go down the mine and mine some cobblestone. It's seriously not hard to make a furnace.
I'll think of it this way, okay? 25 iron is mine.
Of that, okay. Do you mind that? But I'm taking it as we go. Okay, I'll take it as we go until we get down to 25. Yeah, so I'll take it until it gets to 25. So you don't take anything.
Like more like, even like an old stone one or wooden one.
Yeah.
Because I have an idea. Because I know what, like, because it's a map creator, I've played one of their maps before, actually.
Which one was it?
Like, I can't remember, actually, what, like, it was like a Sky Island thing.
I like Sky Island.
Yeah, I played one of theirs before, and they kind of have a habit of like of placing a chest, then hiding a chest beneath that, to sort of overthrow people. In fact, I think somebody even did that in Island Sneaking, didn't they?
Accident. I'm sorry. Please forgive me.
Bad, Dominic. Don't wait in the naughty water.
No. I'm making iron armor. Okay.
Yeah, do you have a sword pickaxe? Like even like I stone have a one or stone one.
Yeah, it's kind of almost run out. I'm sorry.
But that's fine. I only need to break one block.
Yes. And you can keep it. And I've also got a wooden one if it runs out. Because I've got a diamond one and an iron one, so it doesn't really bother me.
Yeah. Now, Dom, this is why I said this. Come look down this hole a sec, and look what, and look at the chest I just found. There was a chest underneath the center, as I thought.
Oh, what's that? I can't see it. Gem of Thunder. Oh, right, okay, good.
So, who's going to make the voyage over to the shrine, I think?
Can you? Well, I don't know. I didn't have a bucket last time, and I struggled, so...
Because we can change the weather to whatever we want if we can get this over there. I think that's what it said. I'll double check now.
Okay.
Gem allows us to change from constant rain. If this gem is not returned soon, okay, yeah. So, let's return this one to its fifthly. So this is number five.
Okay, I don't really want to go because I don't know the way, but you do. So.
Okay.
How much iron did you have? It was 25, wasn't it?
Correct, yeah.
I'm glad we went mining first, because now we can get decent armor, like, straight away. Don't have to wait.
Anybody watching, please don't judge, because I'm doing this for your own satisfaction, shall we put it, okay?
Are you flying?
Speed's flying ahead, just because this is going to take 10 minutes otherwise. Would you rather watch 10 minutes of somebody walking along water like this, or would you rather see somebody actually do something in a temple and unlock a whole new ability for everybody?
You're trying to be persuasive.
I'm trying to be smart.
Yes. Okay, so yours is 25, so after this I've got 5 more, so I have 9. Which I'll make a, And we really need to... And what was the one for life? Because I really want to use spawn heads, like, so badly.
There was no riddle for life. It wasn't on there.
So what do we have to do to get it? Do we just have to guess where it is?
Perhaps. I've now placed the Gem of Thunder, so we now can change the weather to whatever we want, for whenever we want. So,
okay.
What weather do you want it on? Rain, clear, or thunder?
No water.
I'll put it on weather, so I'll put weather cycle on, but it's on clear for now.
I don't know. It doesn't really matter because we're in underwater.
Rain causes a slag. Should we just put it that way? If it's raining, it can cause lag. So it kind of is a good thing about that one actually.
There's 24 iron left in the furnace. So if you come back, I will give you 1 iron and. Because I took 2 out because there were 2 in, but I can't put iron back in the furnace. Just accidentally taking some more, so I'll give you this 2. Because when I tried putting it back into the furnace, I was clicking A, so it... No, I was clicking a button, and to, like, put it in, but I hovered over it, so then it just automatically took it out, so... I'll put the iron in the ore chest that I owe you.
Okay, I'm back.
Do you mind that I now go downstairs? I've put the iron in there and it's still in the furnace. Do you mind that I now go downstairs? Or you can start making your house, but can I make like the community farm?
If you want, but you will probably need sunlight to actually do anything with it.
Can't you just put torches?
Yeah, but it won't work as well.
Have you got any torches? I suppose we can just make some with all the coal we've got. There's some dirt here. I'm going to go collect dirt and sand first, and then I will, but, I'm taking half of each stack of coal in the chest, so that means you can get what's remaining of coal in the chest. Okay?
Okay.
So I'm going to be in charge of the farm. I'll make some torches, but we've not got much wood left. Oh well, I'll have to be conservative of it. I've got 12, so I'll make it, and then when the trees have grown, we can just put down. More. Torches. So we need one tree to grow. Okay. But at the moment, I've only got 12. Okay.
I'm just gonna spot the rest of the iron.
Okay. I'm going down the mine to collect sand, which is here, and also
maybe I'm waiting, sir.
But are you? Do you want to come down with me?
Can do. That wasn't what I was going to originally say. I was going to say, why not take a crafting table with you? But yeah, I'll come down with you.
Well, you don't have to. I just want to collect. I'm just here to collect dirt and sand. It isn't the most interesting of jobs.
I mean, I'll come down as well, just get some stuff.
Alright, which you have to put in the chest. I am destroying all the torches, because I think instead of leaving them in the mine doing nothing, they should be for the farm, if that's okay. Is that okay? I've just flooded the mine while I'm smart. Okay. Gold, are you coming down?
Yeah, I'm already down here.
Yes, dirt's here. Don't know why I'm so excited about dirt.
Yeah,
one more hit!
Your...
I'm destroying all... Destroy all torches you see in the mine, because it's better than being, in the farm than just hanging around in the mine. If that's okay. So just... If you see any, and they're just doing nothing, just take them back. I've got 16 at the moment. I will make the farm massive to start off with, so it has expanding room. Golden Skull, I thought of an amazing idea.
Okay, I'm back. What was that, sorry?
I thought of an amazing idea.
Okay.
I've got bones. From skeletons.
There's bone meal at the top.
Yeah, well, what I'm going to do is, okay, it wasn't that great an idea, but I'm going to use bone meal to grow the things we need first, so trees for wood, because we're low on the wood. What seeds did they give us? They didn't give us, like, carrot seeds, so I might just grow the, wheat fast.
Well, there's a stack of bone meal on the starting chest.
Oh, okay, so it's not like we're low on resources.
Not really.
I didn't see it in the chest, forgive me. This is going to be a death situation, so I'm careful. Oh, right, okay. I might come up, because I didn't realise it was there. Are you going to start making your house?
Probably. I need to get myself a new pickaxe first, though.
Is it stuff easy to mine? No. I think I should use iron on it. I'm trying not to waste my diamond, because diamonds won't be too easy to come by. But this, is just...
Okay, we're running very low on wood. We have 2, logs left.
Yeah, well, yeah, that's why I'm trying to... that's why I'm going to be making a bed. Not a bed. I just said bed because you started sleeping in one. That's why I will make a farm soon. And would you want me to sleep, or were you just setting spawn?
Even if we were to sleep, it wouldn't do anything. Like, it's stuck in night time.
Like, oh, is
it? One of the crystals. I can't remember which one it was. I think it was the fire one. Was it daytime? Which, and it basically means at night time. Or like, if it's stuck in night time, then we're not gonna be able to spawn mobs. Like, the life one, we'll be able to spawn mobs at will. But mobs, like passive mobs, won't be able to spawn at all. Like, if we don't get the fire one.
Okay.
And it's thunder.
Okay, change the weather. Come on, change the weather. We have the power. Yay.
That's the power.
We got the power. Okay. I think I've got enough sand and stuff. I need to make... What I'm going to do is I'm going to make... I know the way up. I'm going to try not to teleport and, like, die to set my spawn. Just, I only will if I need to. But I know the way back up easy. The problem with having no torch down here is mobs will spawn in more easily, but I've got a diamond sword, I can beat them to death. Okay, I am up at the top. Right. Why are you just staring at the torch? Where are buckets? Just thought that would be useful doing. Here they are.
Hey Tom, you know yesterday when we were like constantly inviting Slimy to the party, yet he didn't want to join.
Yes.
Yeah, we sent him lots of invites, he didn't join, that sort of thing, when we were going on Danny's map.
Yes.
Yeah. And then he wouldn't join the party or anything like that. So, and then he was kicked to the pit because he can't do that. Yeah, his brother's on the Xbox at the moment messaging me saying, like, his racist brother here, he's gone at the moment, he's upset, he said that you left him yesterday, that's why he's upset. Yes. Oh, his brother.
I bet he's lying. I bet it's not actually his brother. That is. That's just.
Yeah.
That's why little kids shouldn't play on Xbox, man. Gold.
I'll say, quote from Dom. That's why little kids shouldn't play on Xbox.
I don't think he's that little, but still. Right. We need to make a group decision as to. Where we will build down. Okay, Gold. Gold, okay. Okay, Gold, are you there?
What the hell is that noise?
What noise? Is it just me shouting?
No, we're near the end portal.
Okay.
I would like sort of a whispering noise, and you only ever hear that when you're like near to an end portal or like a stronghold. Like within 100
You know, in the last Atlantis, we had all our houses like down this underground system. But we did it from nearby the starting building. This time, where do you want to do it from? Do you want to do it from under the water, the starting building, or the mine?
I'm not sure. We could just go after the temple and stay in the temple, because that would help if we're going for the gems.
Yeah, no, but then won't we have to come over here to do a lot of things?
True. There's lots of the gems are situated around this area, apparently, just to make it easier for us.
Around the temple area?
No, around, like, well, around this sort of building here, be it, like, really far below Earth or quite high above us. I don't know.
Well, like, on the last Atlantis, on the last Atlantis, we destroyed its building almost instantly. So this time, should I do it from this building so it will encourage us to kind of keep this building good and not destroy it? Because I don't want to destroy this building. Is that an idea?
Yeah, perhaps.
So should I just dig a hole here?
I suppose if you want to.
Oh, I know. Should I do it from should I build another ladder down here? I'm stupid. I'll replace all the ladders myself. You don't have to. Oh no, it didn't destroy any of them. Cool. Should I do it from going down the ladder so I make a new ladder down? No, but we're short on wood. I'll just dig a hole here, if that's okay. That was just to get his attention. I'm not a mean person. But I want to go fairly deep down when I'll start digging out an underground type area. Shovels nearly ran out of him, we just made it. Should I have made a diamond shovel? Because I know shovel isn't an important tool as such, but it would have not run out. No, God! It was to get your attention. I'm sorry. Can you talk, please? So are you scared now? I got a diamond sword. This is what happens when you fight a Spriggan. This is what you get. Oh, we both killed each other. That's interesting.
But I spawned inside the building.
Oh. Can I come in, please? I won't hurt you. This time I seriously won't hurt you. I won't hurt you, Golden.
He said this sword out.
Okay. I've got a hoe out. Hoes can't do much damage. Okay. Right. Are you going to... If I build an underground area, I think it would be cool, kind, and appreciated if you would build your house in this underground area. So I'll get out of sand. I think I might do this way while I hit the cave. Oh, no. Been a leak. God, why aren't you speaking much? Are you still messaging that person? A reply would be nice.
Oh, right. Hi, sorry. I'm just focusing on what I'm doing.
Talking to me would be nice. Thank you.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so I'm going to start... No, don't! So you can build off in that direction. I'll build off in this direction. It's just kind of annoying with all the sand here. But I'm nearly at sandstone, so it's fine. It's just one more lot of sand to go. I'm going to have to use my hand for some of it. Silly water. It's like the two most annoying things combined. Oh yeah, I'm basically at sandstone. Yeah, this is. I hope this is my last lot of. I shouldn't use a pickaxe; it will break it. I so hope this is my last lot of sand, like actual sand. Okay, there's more sand to come, and I might need to get another block each again. So I'll just use it sandstone. Okay, cool. I don't think Golden Skull's having that much trouble. It's kind of annoying, but yeah. Oh, please don't tell me. Oh no. I thought I had to do one more because I saw the massive sand pile here, but then I realized I just blocked it up. Have you got any ideas for your house, Mr. Golden Skull? Okay, we are free now. Okay, cool. I will carry on going a bit further down, so when I'm mining out a massive, like, tall area, I don't have annoying sand in the way. I want to be sparing with my torches to help things grow, but it's not a priority, because I've got the, bone meal. I don't know if it's worth making a new shovel. I think I'm going to hit a cave. Iron! I think this might be a cave. Wait, what? You said creeper and then cut off. This is a bit of a cave, so I might block this off and go down this direction. Okay, I might leave it there for now. And I might dig out an area here. Is it worth making a shovel? Like, an Orion shovel? Because it's really annoying. I'm actually going to do it. Because it's really annoying. I know they don't last very long, but it's really annoying mining dirt by your hand. Go change the weather. Do the weather powers. Because it's thundering. Yay. I'm eating cake, is that okay? If you don't say anything, then I'll just presume it's okay. So I'm eating more cake. I might not have enough sticks too. No, please, I don't. Oh, I don't have enough sticks too. Ah, right. That's that. See, that's why this farm needs to be a priority, guys. Cave. Not that way. Okay. I know the cave's to that side of me. So I will go more this way. Is it there? Will I not hit it? Okay, I'm going to hit it. Okay, I'm going to hit it, so... Can I carry on mining here without hitting it? I just have to put up with the annoying noise for now. Gold, have you got a diamond pick?
Nope, not yet.
I do, so this process will be a lot more sped up for me. I'm mining more this way now. Say if you have like a line of trees, will they all grow? Like a line of saplings, and you put bone meal on all of them.
Only if they're oak saplings will they grow right next to each other.
Okay. So I can put my oak trees next to each other.
And perhaps if they're dark oak, I'm not sure that dark oak, that normal oak is correct, yeah. Birch.
Well, this was done before the update, so you only have the jungle, birch, oak, and... oak and spruce, that's it. I'm starting to get a good area formed. I've got a cave right next to me, so I keep hearing the annoying noises from it. Gold, can you quickly save the game? Because I've had bad experiences with stuff not saving. See, that's proof he's actually listening to me. See, say if we were... This is why I love streaming. Say if we were doing YouTube videos on this, it would, say, take... 3 or 4 episodes to get to the stage where we are now. Depends how long they are, but say if you're doing like 20-minute ones, it would take a while to get here. So it's so handy having crits, literally. I think I have to do it a bit, I'll have to do this cave a bit, more, like, in terms of, say, I'll have to do it, like, a bigger ceiling, if I was to go trees, so, don't fancy going up anymore, I might just go down. And I might also, do it a bit more, it's very rectangular. Oh no, not this cave I've hit. There's a cave all around me. Yeah, I don't really want to caution off too many ways, but... that means my only way left is to do it this way. And that will hit the cave as well, I bet, yeah. They always have an entrance to the cave, like a door type thing. I wish I had a shovel. You know what, I might go make an iron door now. I think I have enough iron. Because I've just found some more. Should really start setting up base down there, but I'll move there's 2 crafting tables up there, so I'll move one down.
I'm coming down to my house, Zek. It's something you may recognise. It's literally my house from the old Atlantis series. Exactly the same.
Oh, is it because it's got a mineshaft running into it?
Nope, not because of that. Like, it's going to have a cave instead of just a mineshaft, but it's going to be, like, it looks exactly the same with the exception of decorations.
Okay, there's some gold in the furnace. I'm going to take it, and I believe that's for both of us, so I'll put half in the chest and take half myself.
Okay.
Okay, I'm coming down to see your thing now. Uh, Oh yeah, I remember this. Are you actually recreating it? Because that was awesome.
Yep. Do I have any torches? No, I don't. Okay, I'm out of wood. I'm out of wood now because I'm making
I'm out of wood as well. I have 13 torches. But I want to conserve them for the farm. But if we do the trees with bone meal, then we can get wood and make more anyway. So I'm going to give you half of what I've got. Can you pick them up, please?
Oh, thank you. I may just make some ladders going up here just for no reason now.
I remember that house. That was awesome. It brings back so many memories.
Are we going to build another train station going through?
Oh yeah, that might need to come a bit late because it requires a lot of resources.
If you can find a mineshaft though, which are enabled.
Yeah, it won't be your old house because your old house led down to a mineshaft, so it won't be exactly similar. Oh, that was an accident.
Okay, but it leads. If you go back to my house, you'll see. But it lead. Oh, which.
What's happening?
Baby zombie. Creeper.
Okay. I thought you were saying Trish, like what we're live streaming on now.
No, what I was trying to say was, I've got a potato. You can add that to your farm.
Can you come up and throw it? Actually, no, I'll come down. It's probably easier.
Well, my house, yeah, links up to a cave, and it's like, yeah, that there, the cave, is very, it's the same cave which our ladder links up to. Oh. My god, Dom, you got me. You got me. Is that paper?
I got you by
that one time where you were fell.
Wait, what happened? What happened? What did I get you by? I'm confused.
This year.
What here?
I walked through here and fell down. Is that supposed to be like hold on?
Ah, not intentionally. I seriously didn't intentionally do it. Let's patch that up. You already have.
I just have. Dom, turn around.
What's
got it
happening?
Now, potato?
Yes, I have. Cool. They look really round on this texture pack. I fancy. Right. I've got a door. Now I need to smelt some cobble, so I should have left all. Yeah, I've left it in. So I can make a button, because I'm going to put a door that leads down to the, you can take some of the cobblestone, but if it's smelts to stone, I need it. A creeper spawned. Don't explode. Oh my god. Right, need more torches down here. Need more torches. Okay, I'm coming up to collect the stone. What did you do? Did you do something?
No, I haven't done anything.
Are you sure?
Maybe not.
When you say you've not done anything, it means you most likely have done something. I don't need.
Come down the mine a sec.
One sec. I'm just getting rid of stuff in my inventory. I don't need. Kind of need all that stuff. It's hard to get rid of stuff. Suppose I don't need cobblestone. I need the stone. Right, I'm just crafting a button. Or should it be a pressure pad? No, because if it's a pressure pad, zombies can walk through on it. Considering it leads down into a mine, that isn't wise. So I need two, one for either side. Should keep my torches handy. I don't really need an axe. Yes, what? Ooh! I walked over it. There we go. Okay. You're beginning your Minecraft Season 2 Empire. Okay, right, that's a quite good call idea. I'm hoping here I don't mine into my thingamab on my staircase. Mine into a cave.
Well, that randomness you just came up with.
What randomness?
Never mind. Is it weird that I'm able to afford an iron door but not a wooden door?
Yeah, I know, that's the same with me. I know, I'm getting this farm started. I'm doing it before my house.
Do you want an iron door? Because I only need two of these and I've got three of them just from
Yeah, same. Same. I only needed one. So I made one and I've got two spare as well. I'm sorry. I'm sure we'll need an iron door for something else along the line. I'm sure we will. I should really use my iron pickaxe up before I do my diamond.
Yeah, it's not going to be exactly the same, obviously, but I'm going to try and make it like.
I'm not, because I like my variety, but you can do what you want. I've got a door that leads to a cave. Oh, I keep having full inventories, but okay, I'm just not going to pick this stuff up. But what mine will do is mine will go through the cave. I've kind of hit a cave, so what I'm going to do is I will do a passage. So if anybody wants to use the cave, I will do a passage over so they don't mine into my house. If we do want to make it like your old Atlantis house, we need to put obsidian in it.
Do you have any of your rolls? Any of your stone dispair? I just need like two, three pieces just for pressure.
Any stone? I've got. Yeah.
In fact, don't worry, I'll just make myself a furnace and stuff.
But what I'm going to do is for people that want to use the cave, I'm going to build a nice staircase under. Because my house kind of goes into the cave, I built it in a stupid direction. So what I'm doing is I'm building an underpass under my house if people wish to use the cave. Oh my god. Just fell down somewhere. So if people wish to use the cave, they can use the underpass, like a subway type thing.
I mean, just whenever you get worried, you just start raising your voice like to immense levels.
Yeah, I know, I have noticed. Well, I dropped down a hole I accidentally mined into. Which is kind of stupid.
I feel so bad now. I came to visit your house, yeah? See how you've done. I find that, like, it looks almost like a mine, and then I just take some iron from right next to your door.
Hello?
There's some iron right here, just
I'm trying to build an underpass under. I'm trying to build an underpass underneath the mine, so people can go in the mine and not use my house, because I built it like by the mine.
Careful to run into mine, won't I?
So I'm going to build some nice stairs here, so people that want to use the mine can use this. No, don't! Don't!
What? Don't what?
It doesn't matter.
Okay.
I know you're trying to help, but...
No, I was trying to be annoying.
Yeah, actually worked. And guess what? It's mine leads to nothing, so there's no point doing an underpass.
Okay, where the cycle's going off and it's going to clear weather, because this is at last the third time now in this one stream that it's gone to thunder.
Okay, because I have Connect on my Google Cortana things just showing up. Okay, so what? Go away, Google Cortana. Stop listening to my voice, you weirdo. I'm Gold. I'm coming to see your house. Be prepared for a visitor.
Oh crap. No, I'm not ready. We'll do look at the house. Go. No, no, no.
Okay, I'll go. I'll go. I'll go. I'll go.
Get out of the house.
Oh yeah.
Tell
okay. Anyway,
till this parcels shall be shot when entering the last lands.
My house is going to pass through the cave, so if you see a stone wall in the cave, don't mind it. I was going to build an underpass, but there's literally nothing on the other side, so yeah.
Yeah, Dom, can we, you know when the stream's gone on for a bit longer? Like, what's the time now? What time do we have to get off? About 10-ish?
Quarter to 9, probably 10-ish, yeah, 10-ish as usual.
Well, at 9 o'clock, should you finish the stream and go on ESO for a bit?
I don't think an hour's enough.
You did say before you wanted to do an hour long stream. And considering it is only an intro, when it's not like a whole series and an episode, do you know what I mean?
Should we just go on Warriors of Watchy?
Yeah.
And then we can do ESO, say, tomorrow, because I'm kind of like...
So you did say earlier that you wanted to go on ESO. You can go on ESO if you want. I probably will go on ESO myself, though, just because, like, besides for a bit earlier, I haven't been on there in ages, and I need to get a bit of levelling done, I think.
Okay, that's fine.
ESO
wise, I do really want to do ESO. The thing is, it's just like an hour's not long enough because it will be setting up the stream and everything. So we'll only have I just don't feel they'll be long enough, and I've done a lot of streaming tonight.
You don't have but to that, stream that will, as such.
I don't know. I would like to stream it. Okay, we take ESO as our first priority tomorrow if we don't do it tonight.
Well, no, I'm doing it. That's what I'm saying. Like, I don't mind if you don't want to or such, but I'm definitely doing it tonight. Like, after Minecraft now at 10. Or, I mean, 9. It's up to you if you want to do it as well, but I'm definitely doing it then, because I haven't really progressed much in it at all, honestly.
I'll come on it. No, I just don't feel as though there's long enough. That's the thing.
What do you mean, like, not long enough? An hour is plenty long enough to do stuff on ESO.
Okay, at 9, I'll come on ESO, but I won't stream it.
Okay, well, why don't we go on a separate account? That's what I was trying to say before. Why don't we not go on our usual account?
I'll stream. Yeah, should we? Yeah, should we? Yeah,
like, we can create a new account on Daggerfall or whatever, the one which we haven't yet been on.
Then we can both level it up together.
But I'll use my level 10 character just to help you level up to start with, honestly, because I'm not going to get much leveling done if I'm doing that.
I know, but then you'll get all the kills, kind of.
Well, no, I'm not going to do that. I mean, like, I'm a Templar in that one. I'm only a support character. Like, Templars aren't really strong characters, they're just support characters who can heal up allies and stuff.
Okay, so we can do another Atlantis stream soon. But my underground base is coming along. I'll have yes. I might move this door, actually. It's in an annoying place. So yeah, at 9 we can do that. That's fine by me. And then when would we do another Atlantis stream?
I have no idea, honestly. Tomorrow? Not tomorrow. No, that's too soon, I would say. Your choice, really.
Maybe in, not tomorrow, time. The day after. So today's Wednesday, so Friday, should we say.
Yeah, could do.
And then, yes. Okay, cool. And then my door to the mine. We here instead, just so I can have, like, this area here for farming. Okay. Let's just destroy this pretty.
Hey Dom, do you still have any of those spare iron doors?
Yeah, I have two.
Can I have one?
Ah, yes, if you come down here.
What, to your house?
Yes, or my farm. I need to drop something. I might just drop a... no, don't! Okay, cool. Okay, right, you can have these. I need one myself, so you can have, one sec. Two, there.
Well, if I venture like that, it's only like a... It's not a sword, sorry, I mean, it's just like a... It's whatever.
Yeah, that's my door that leads down to the mine. You can take the iron as long as you replace it with... Like something that looks normal, so like cobble or something. Right, and then I'll put a door here which leads down to the mine.
Yeah. Just need a single door, that's all.
Yeah, okay, you can take both. I suppose this cave's good, because it's good for things like obsidian if we ever want it. And it's right on our doorstep, so... It's right on my doorstep, like, literally.
Hey Dom, I've got something to show you quickly as well, which I've just found.
What is it?
So let me just place that. Stand still.
Yes.
Skeleton dropped it. Now if you want to say thanks for the doors.
Okay, thank you. Don't know if I should be saying thanks because it's almost out, but still, thanks anyway. Okay, so I'll just get some more work done on this and then I'll stop the stream. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to have, say, I'm not done the tree bit yet, because that will take a lot of mining out. Because there's four lines here, I'm, say, going to have, like, wheat and, like, say, potato, no, like, wheat here. I'm going to have a different area for potatoes and everything. Will be a lot of mining out. Can I come and look at your house? Will you let me?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll come at the end of the stream. Like 10 minutes left.
Is it
left.
Not the end of the stream?
We've got 10 minutes left.
Okay. Well, yeah, okay. Well, why don't you just check it out, like, 5 minutes, I should say. That way.
Yeah, I will.
Like, that way. Yeah, because if you're out in 5 minutes, then we'll have 5 minutes to look around or whatever, and then, yeah.
Yeah, well, there's not much to look around about mine. I'm just mining, and I've mined a lot because my diamond pickaxe is like halfway through its life. So it just shows how much I've been mining this area out. Have you worked out any more of like the riddles?
Those were the only two that were on there.
Alright, okay. I'm probably going to start hearing, like, repeated, like, mom noises. Because I'm by the, mine. Pickout seems as though it's going slightly slower. One place. There I want it. So if I go there, and there, and there, and one, two, and then a,
Go into the mob, haven't we? We're gonna find a big one. References made. See if you can figure it out.
They're going on a bear home thing. Isn't that from like Winnie the Pooh or something like that? It's from like a children's book.
No, it's not a book which I remember. I read literally when I was much, much younger.
I don't know. I've heard people say like we're going on a bear hunt before, but I'd never know what it was from. It's from like a children's book.
It's from a book called We're Going on a Bear.
From a book called what?
I think the book is literally the title of that poem song thing.
The book's called We're Going on a Bear Hunt.
I think so.
Oh my god. I think I'm going up to drop some stuff in my chest and then I can look at your house.
I'm not even there anymore, but you're welcome to go and have a look around.
And where are you?
I'm mining in the mine behind my house. Basically, go behind my house, like, or go out the back exit to my house and turn right.
Oh, there's its mine. Oh, is that a mine with... I'm not trying to see you, I just wanted to see your house. Alright, is that mine, the one, like, that the ladder leads down to?
Yeah, you have to go left from the back entrance if you want to get to the main ladder from there.
Yeah, if you see some cobblestone in the mine, just presume it's, like, what leads up to my house. Ah! Skeleton spawning in my house. Ah. Didn't actually do what I wanted, I did actually drop stuff in my chest. Oh well. And that means I need to put more lights up. Yeah, cool. So I think we've had a successful stream because we found one of the elements. Where did I go? Oh, wait, what's happened? Wait, what's happened? Have you messed with this?
What happened?
Wait. Are you messing with this? Just some blocks disappeared randomly.
Enderman? They do exist in this map.
So that's
I'm
why, that's
the
key, why...
getting redstone and stuff.
Interesting. You might have to redo something in your... I don't know, it's messed up the staircase, and I don't remember how it went. So this leads up here. Cool. Oh, okay, you're going to fix it then.
I was doing it so like my house would look normal when I put a door on it. Yeah.
Okay, so you made it incredibly hard to get up to your house, but still, yeah. I've put the blocks that help me get out just for the timing, because I'll need to walk up and like down to my house. So I've put the blocks that I need there for the time being. That doesn't mean you need them or anything. Can I trust you? If I put golden iron in my chest, I'm going to trust you not to steal it, okay? Okay? Okay?
There we go. Mic was muted, and I couldn't press anything because I was like right next to lava and a thing of water pushing me into the lava. But yeah.
Okay, so what I did. Okay, I've put stuff in my. Yeah, okay, cool. Now I can pick all of this stuff up. And I bet I've still not got much inventory space. So yeah, it's been a successful stream. I made a good start to my house. I've had a successful mining trip. We found one of the elements, so yeah, we're cool. And it's been good. keep hearing zombie noises in my house, so I keep thinking something much bigger's going on. But I just have to keep reminding myself there's like a mine next to me. I remember on the last Atlantis series, when I was digging out an area to build my house, I sped it up, but as this is live, I can't. Okay, when you come back up, you can see how my house type farm slash thing is getting along. Eh? There's only 3 trees. Eh? Yeah. Oh, there might not have been jungle from the start. With that grow, I kind of want wood now. It's wasting, I think that's wasting bone meal. Okay, it won't grow there. Needs a much bigger area. So I want wood, I wanted a tree because I wanted to decorate my place with wood, and we need wood fast. But it mustn't be able to grow them, it mustn't be enough space. I thought it was borderline, to be honest. So I had to try it anyway, but it wasn't really that smart. Okay, I'll just mine out. Sorry.
Hello.
Hello. So Golden Skull, can I tell you what's going to be going on? Here will be my wheat growing patch. So, from say, here, so 1, 2, 3, like these 4 rows here, be wheat growing. So this is wheat growing here. And then in here, I'm going to expand it going that way. So in here, on this slimmer side, I'll have my potato, melons, and pumpkins going along here. And then the trees will all be on this side here.
Why not make it one big room? Just like go straight across by here over to the other side.
Because there's a cave. There's a cave literally going all round. The cave, basically, Gold, if you come here. Gold, come here. The cave is here, like through that wall there. And then it comes round here through this door here. And then the cave also goes round this way here, and then up that way. So it kind of does a massive, like, U-type shape around my house. Thank you.
Some arrows for your almost useless bow.
Yes. I put the bow in the chest, not that I don't like it, just to clear up inventory space, because I don't need it at the minute. Okay,
how
so do you want to save...
How could you do that? The poor arrows. How could you... It's a stick.
I know, I'll fight you with a hoe vest. Okay.
You're not gonna use your mother's face. I'm sorry, that was actually nope. X stick.
That was a terrible joke. You're not that it's offensive or anything, it's just an all round terrible joke.
Yes, I know.
I'm going to stop my stream now, so...
I do the outro.
You do the outro this time. Yeah, well, I did the intro, so you do the outro.
Okay. Whether it be on my stream, Hashtag nobody. Or Dom's stream. Everybody would be there, I think, a stream.
And also the people on YouTube afterwards.
Yep. So, thank you all for watching. If this is, like, or if you've been in this stream at any point, please feel free to leave a comment on the actual YouTube video version. And tell us that we're complete idiots and we're doing everything wrong. So, yeah. See you guys in the next stream then. And just before I go, I've been meaning to this for a while. Dom, I knight you Sir Dead a lot.